guys. Jennifer, I thought you weren't going to hop on.
Oh, this is your spring break, fall break.
That's right.
So, welcome to today's meditation, 1 of 15, starting the trust meditation. So, I feel like I owe you guys an explanation. I was stuck in traffic and couldn't get home in time, and so I'm super late, and then of course I had to feed the children really fast, and then everything else went wrong. Their movie didn't work, and then my phone wasn't working, and I couldn't get the video right, and just one thing after another. So the hurrier you go, the behinder you get, right? So you get me in the raw and showered. Man, today's topic is trust, so we're just kind of jumping right in. Noon is a hard time. But I have something scheduled every weekday morning, so morning is not possible unless I did it from 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock, but I really don't want to do that. So I'm just breathing. So if you're with me and watching this, just breathe with me. Center into our hearts. You can kind of feel the stress relaxing. So let's go ahead and gather our awareness. And you're going to notice that there's like a part of your body that just has, it's just calling out for attention. It could be discomfort, it could be pain, it could be just like that you just notice that part of your body. Like, for example, when I say that, I can feel that, like, over my heart area is just asking to be noticed. So I'm bringing my awareness there. I'm just feeling like what it feels for my heart to beat and to be alive. To know that there is a power greater than me that beats my heart. Can you feel that? There is a power greater than me that beats my heart. That I am so taken care of. And that I can trust this power. It's not something that I can control, that I even have to think about. beating of my heart. I'm just gonna feel it beating. Think about anything that is alive, anything that grows and survives and reproduces and breathes and eats. That same force of love, that same power keeps them alive too. All of our animals and our plants. All the organisms on this amazing planet. And even this planet, it lives, it spins by some invisible, mysterious force. And as we focus then on that and kind of sink into that, you can feel so held. That I'm held inside of this force of love and unimaginable power. Feels really good and it feels super safe. In fact, I want to focus on that feeling of safety. And what does this safety feel like in my body? How do I physically react to feeling safe? Feel my heart rate slowing. I can feel my breathing slowing and going deeper. so held and I am so loved. And I am 100% worthy of all. I am choosing, I'm just sharing what's kind of going on in my mind right now. I am choosing to be laser focused on this feeling of being held and loved and protected and kept alive, you know, by this totally amazing source of love and power. A lot of times during meditation, I totally allow and encourage my mind to wander and go all over the place. But this, today, I just really want to laser focus in on this. And so I feel like my mind start to wander or whatever and want to go on this tangent. And today I'm like, actually, I want to focus on this. And I'm being laser focused by saying phrases like, I am held. I love that. I am loved. I am seen. Like, I am seen by God. I am held by God. I am loved by God. I am known. God knows me. That I'm precious to God. I'm just staying in this, choosing to stay in this place of just feeling my heart beat and knowing that I don't beat it. I do not beat my heart. That someone else beats it for me, and that someone else totally has my back. That someone else holds space for me and loves me. Such a good feeling, and it's a place that I just want to be laser focused in on right now. I have a lot of changes that are going to be happening in my life in the very near future, and so I'm choosing to just stay in the place of, in this energy of the one who beats my heart. I love you.
Thank you for beating my heart. Thank you for providing for me and keeping me alive. Thank you for sustaining me. I can feel my stomach relaxing. Thank you for relaxing my body and my stomach. I am safe and I am protected. Thank you. Gratitude anchors in all good things. If we ever find ourselves spinning out of control, gratitude always anchors it in. Hi. Hi. I love you too. I just started watching Aladdin in my mind. I don't know. So I'm just bringing it back. Feeling my heartbeat. Telling my Father and Mother in Heaven, thank you. How you feeling? How you doing? So I want to invite you to take this in. The same power that beats your heart also provides breath and light and sustenance for you. It provides all the money and shelter and love that you need. The same power provides all the support and wisdom and awareness that you need. Not for tomorrow. For today, for this moment, not for 1 hour, for this moment. That is the very, very definition of trust. In this moment, are you provided for? In this moment, is your heart beating? In this moment, are you breathing? In this moment, people keep calling me. That is the very definition of trust. Becoming aware of and being grateful that in this moment, all is well. Today was a shorter meditation. I want to invite you to actually sit through it a couple times today. Why don't you do that? Prepare for tomorrow. And just breathe into the feeling of knowing that your heart is beating and you are fully provided for. Not in the future. Now. It's almost like where God's It came to me once as this moment is the one place where we and God meet and can co-create. We can't create with Him in the future, can't create with Him in the past, but the moment is where we intersect and we can create only in the moment, only in the now. The now. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you make some time to ground yourself and center yourself and feel your beating heart several times today. Watch this video if it helps. And I will connect with you tomorrow. How does it go? Namaste.